Let's get going, shall we? What are we doing hanging around here?
Which is why the Carpe Retractum spell is useful. It allows you to seize and pull objects within your direct line of sight towards you.
Sorry.
Miss Granger, would you be so kind as to bring Harry and Ron to the front with you? It's your turn to retrieve the Carpe Retractum spellbook.
Ready? One, two, three!
Thank you. I'm too big boned to fit under that door. Can you do it, Marley? You won't forget about us, will you?
I need some antidote. This is really complicated. I need something I can weigh this down with. I wonder if I can repair the cages. can repair the cages.
fine. Just find a way to get me out of here.
Excellent.
car. I can't get to you.
The carpet retractum spellbook.
Thank you. being stopped by their shield. I must pull their shields off them. My spell's being stopped by their shield. I must pull their shields off them.
That space looks about the right size for you.
Out of the way!
House points for Gryffindor. Class dismissed.
We could go looking for potions ingredients. That new spell might come in handy. But then again, we could all turn in. What do you think?
Oh, I don't know. I'm worn out. But we have to get off this floor because those prefects will start doing their rounds in a few minutes.
Move out of the way!
I think it's time to turn in. Great! I want to turn in.
The house point totals are to be counted. Slytherin. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Gryffindor. Gryffindor is in the lead.
Harry was eager to begin the anti-dementor lessons Professor Lupin had promised him.
What's wrong? That cat's got it in for Scabbers. I swear it heard me say that Scabbers was in my pocket. And it went for him! Anyway, where are you going?
The History of Magic classroom on the fourth floor. Professor Lupin sent me a note. He's going to teach me how to fend off Dementors.
That sounds fascinating! Can we come along?
Can't see any reason why not. Let's go!
We need to go to the fourth floor. History of Magic now? I want to see what Professor Lupin's going to show Harry! Show Harry!
Come on, let's go. Yeah.
We should be going.
Yeah.
Ah, Harry. I see you brought your friends. The spell I am going to try and teach you is called the Patronus charm. It conjures up a Patronus, a kind of guardian that acts as a shield between you and the Dementor. What I want you to do is to go in there and bring back the spellbook containing the Patronus charm. You will face a boggart, a creature that assumes the form of the thing you most fear, which for you, Harry, is that of a Dementor. Good luck.
Thank you.
one more to go. It! The Patronus spellbook! My dad.
You heard James?
Yeah. Why? You didn't know my dad, did you?
Remus?
Severus. I will be with you in a moment. I will go and keep Professor Snape busy. I'm afraid you will have to make your own way back. Try not to be seen.
You know, I can't stand Snape. always there when you don't want him, and setting impossible homework tasks to catch you out.
Don't be so sure, Ron.
What?
Well, while you were waiting for Harry, I was studying these books. I think we can get our hands on some fairy wings in Hogsmeade.
Hogsmeade? But how are we going to get there before the next potions class?
The map shows that there's a secret passage under the statue of the humpback witch on the third floor. What do you think?
Hey, Hermione, that space looks about the right size for you.
Hermione, do you think you can squeeze under there?
Got it! The Draconophore's spellbook!
We really should be going. We need to go. Snape.
Try not to make any noise, okay? Go to the statue. We're only going to get caught if we wait around here. Try not to make any noise, okay?
What are you doing in here? Get out! Out. You're not allowed in here.
Let's go to the statue. We're only going to get caught if we wait around here.
Don't you lot know that it's not safe out here? What with the Mentors, Sirius Black, and us? really get hurt. Take that, Malfoy!
Move out of the way!
Watch out!
Run! Run!
Watch out! I've been hurt!
Hurry!
Yo!
Hurry! Let's get the fairies now and get back to Hogwarts as quickly as we can. The Dementors will be patrolling Hogsmeade soon, and it's not safe to hang around the Shrieking Shack.
This is broken. This is broken. This is broken.
Sometimes you really scare me with how seriously you take your homework assignments.
Harry!
Ron! Hermione! Break down that vent!
I'll try and keep them away!
No!
we have to be careful.
It's not through there.
This isn't the way. We should go back to the dormitory.
Nice one.
Out late tonight, aren't we? They've put those security trolls on the 7th floor, you know. It's a bit late, if you ask me, since Sirius Black's already been in your dormitory tonight.
What?
Made a terrible mess of your bed, Mr. Beasley. Pity you were, didn't it?
Let's go back to the dormitory. I'm getting tired.
Have a look at these, Ron. Stink pellets. These all make a massive stink. How much are they?
10, but...
A great choice. Tell you what, we'll set you a challenge. See these things?
If you lob a stink pellet into them just right, they tip over.
And if you can get all 20 of them around the school, we'll give you an extremely rare collector's card.
How much does the dung bomb case cost?
100 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Fantastic! Now you can carry even more dung bombs.
How much for a box of dung bombs, Fred?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
What a choice, Ron. They're guaranteed to make a real stink. Just make sure you stand clear.
Dung bombs. They'll be great fun. What do they cost?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Go on. Make a real stink with them.
Thank you. stay here.
Oh, just please let me in.
Neville? What's wrong?
I lost my list of passwords and Sirius Black must have found it. And Sir Cadogan just let him in. Professor McGonagall is so furious with me that she's forbidden anyone to give me the password into the tower.
Hang on. Fortuna Major.
My pleasure.
What a night. I'm sorry. I just want to turn in.
Yeah, me too.
For many nights, no one slept well. Gryffindor Tower feared the return of Sirius Black. Throughout the castle, rooms were searched and security was tightened. But the elusive Black remained at large. And much to Ron and Hermione's concern, there was no sign of Scabbers or Crookshanks either.
Look, I'm just saying that it's very weird that the night Scabbers goes missing, that cat of yours decides to slip out too.
Okay, Ron, you've made your point. I'm as worried as you are. But right now we're missing something else. Potion ingredients. And we haven't got much time before Professor Snape expects us in class.